Thank you, couples. Let's give them another warm round of applause.